Wham! Some asshole movie star here once. Shot in 82. Now, how in the world did a great ball striker like yourself, a legend, manage to put up an 83?
Well, I missed a 4-foot putt on 18 or an 82. That's how.
Ain't like playing some muni track in Brownsville, is it, Buffo?
Does integrity, tradition, and honor include kicking a man when he's down?
Come on, Molly. This is just guy stuff. It's just bar talk. Mm. No offense, right, Cup?
You know, this man still has a lot of great golf shots in his system.
Molly, it's okay. Just go away. I don't need any attention right now.
I'll bet you $100 right now that Roy here can hit a ball through that door over the patio and into the river. And Harold, give me vodka tonic with the twist.
Molly, honey, really, this isn't dignified.
Oh, oh, I'm so sorry. Roy?
I just want to go back to Texas.
What about the river? The piranha, the immortality, all that bullshit. You gonna drag your ass home with an 83? You know, $200, for $200, I say that Roy can hit the ball through the damn bar, out the patio, into the river, and make that pelican right there fly off its post. From right here.
God almighty, this is ridiculous.
Hey. Hey, you got this shot, Pons. It's a hooded four iron, man. You just turn it over and you start off low and you can right to, he can do this shot.
He can do it in any way. I'm not leaving till one of you men start acting in a manly fashion.
Should we just get this over with? One ball, one swing, one pelican. Right there.
You can do it, Roy.
Come on, you're the man. Shut this guy up.
One swing?
One swing.
I'll give you 4-1 odds.
Shit, give him 10-1.
Romeo, I need a fairway.
Ladies and gentlemen, here's what he's got. He's got 30 yards of bar and grill. Then he's got to go through the French doors, over the umbrellas, and then carry 30 yards of river. He's got to try to pop that pelican right off his perch.
Kind of a thin lie, wouldn't you say?
He told that deep shit rough you were in all day.
Four in the bar. Come on, clear the way.
Pelican's on the other side. Man, what a tough shot. Legend's got to be thinking about that.
Okay,
brutal, ego sapping, manhood robbing. 83 buried himself underneath the day. Avalanche of strokes, a mudslide.
Romeo, you want to get control of that guy?
You shut up. Get down.
I'm about to cover it.
Yeah.
You know, you're all fucking nuts.
Yeah. Yeah.